Good evening, viewers. Welcome to iScreemZ. Tonight's movie was brought to you by UK writer, director, producer M.W. Daniels and stars UK writer, producer, director, actor Emma Dark. It's a tale of loss, grief, and the other side. It's stunning. Sit back and prepare to dream. Get ready for our movie, House of Lexi.
You're my sister.
And I love you. Bye.
Yeah, bye.
Mary.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I've just been doing some shopping.
Right. Look, are you okay?
Yeah, I need to go. I need to get back to my sister. catch you soon.
Sorry to drop in on you like this, but I was worried about you when I saw you in the street.
No, it's fine, Mary. Everything's okay. How's Derek?
He's fine. He's dropping by in a couple of minutes to pick me up.
Okay. That might be him now.
Hi, Lexi.
Hi, Derek. How are you?
Yeah, all right, man. It's been a while, hasn't it?
Hi, how are things at the hospital?
Oh, you know, a bit dreary, you know. Lexi, you alright?
No. Mm-hmm. Lexi?
Lexi.
Oh, wait.
Lexi, wake up, Lexi.
Lexi!
I think it's a heart attack.
Oh, God.
Let me check. It's hard to say.
God.
Lexi. Come on. Come on, Lexi.
Come on, Derry, come
I'm
on!
I'm trying. Lexi.
Oh, God.
Lexi. Come on. Come on, Lex. Come on. Come on. Oh, God. Sorry, Mary. Sorry, Mary. Someone's looking out for you, you know. Lexi.
Oh, God.
So she's gone, man.
So, how long have you lived here now?
We moved here in 2006.
Did you know the people that previously lived here?
My friend's family live here.
Oh,
and they're...
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to bring that one up.
I heard the mother lost a baby just after birth and then she died in a car accident.
And the baby was called Halle.
Yeah, that's right.
And the half-sister, I can remember her name.
Lexi.
Whatever happened to Lexi?
Thank you.
So there you have it, iScreamers, House of Lexi. Is it a ghost story? Horror film? Existential fantasy? You decide. Like life, this movie provides no easy answers, and therein lies the beauty of it. Visually, for myself, it sits somewhere between 1990s The Reflecting Skin, which was financed by the BBC, and Mike Cahill's Another Earth, starring Britt Marlin, with its sweeping blue sky vistas. One thing's for certain, I'm looking forward to seeing more from M.W. Daniels in the near future. This has been iScreamZ. Thanks for watching.